Mother's log. It's been 42 Delsons since we crashed on Earth. I am still, as the humans say, grounded. As in, incapable of flight. Since our arrival, I have scoured my databases for information to better understand human emotions, from love to anger, from hurt to hope. But I did not understand the importance of human connection until today. Let me start this story from the beginning, with last night, when trouble came to town. With trouble can come heightened emotions such as frustration or fear. These feelings can tear a family apart.
I thought it was your turn to pay the bill.
Same old excuse.
Or it can bring a family together through love and cooperation. And my royals were about to be tested yet again by trouble.
Don't worry.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
It's a what?
It's probably just a laughing gas.
Playing tricks with your mind.
Yeah, playing tricks. I was playing tricks, too. And magic tricks.
My hygienist used to handle my utility bills.
Canta en no llores, porque se alegran cielito lindo los corazones.
No core detected.
What? Sorry, repita, por favor. Maybe I need to lay off the laughing gas.